Hello, prayer warriors. As prayer warriors, we must always remember that no matter how hopeless a situation may appear to us, God gives us power in prayer to do something about it. Today, we are going to be saying a prayer, and it is the forgiveness prayer for sins and repentance of our sins. So let us pray. Heavenly Father, I come to you in prayer asking for the forgiveness of my sins. I confess with my mouth and believe with my heart that Jesus is your Son and that he died on the cross at Calvary, that I might be forgiven and have eternal life in the kingdom of heaven. Father, I believe that Jesus rose from the dead, and I ask you right now to come into my life and be my personal Lord and Savior. I repent of my sins. I will worship you all the days of my life because your word is truth. I confess with my mouth that I am born again and cleansed by the blood of Jesus. Dear Father, I lay bare before you the darkness areas of my life. I give you the things that which I have done wrong and the areas where I have failed to act as I should. I never want to live like this again. Right now, I choose to turn away from everything I know to be wrong about my life. As I kneel before you in adoration, I ask for your forgiveness. And I give you all my shame, guilt, and wrongdoing. Thank you that you accept me and embrace me. Please fill me with your Holy Spirit now. Focus my heart on you and empower me in everything that I do. Dear loving Lord, I can hardly even bring myself into your presence when I think of what I've done. I hurt myself and others. I have gone against you. I feel so wretched. It's so hard to pray now. Will you forgive me? Is it possible? Let me know, O Lord, that it's not about me, my behavior, but it's about your Son taking it all upon him to redeem me, to purify me. This is his work alone. This is why he came, O dear Lord. Let it pierce my heart and let my heart be changed. Please forgive me. Please have mercy. Pour out the blood of Christ over me. Cleanse me, Jesus, with your sweet love, in your holy name. Amen.